Have you ever walked along the wood trip trail between Ardmore and Valley Avenue? Did you know it was once the path of large trains? The Manhattan Beach Greenbelt, sometimes called the Tracks, was once home to the Santa Fe Railroad.
The Santa Fe Railroad line, engineered by the Redondo Land Company, was built in the late 1880s and begun running in 1888. It proved a reliable transportation link between the South Bay shores and the booming city of Los Angeles. Now only took 45 minutes on the railway from downtown LA to Redondo Beach.
In 1890, a deepwater canyon was discovered offshore at Redondo. The submarine canyon is around 1,378 feet deep, about the height of the Palos Verdes Peninsula. Large ships could now bring cargo into Redondo Beach. The Santa Fe Railroad carried goods from a newly constructed wharf to downtown Los Angeles.
Also in 1890, the railroad added a passenger train. Weekend beachgoers traveled to the area to enjoy a day on the beach.
Redondo Beach built a magnificent English-themed hotel where Veterans Park stands today. The 225-room Hotel Redondo, sister to the famous Hotel del Coronado, had lavish amenities for its time, such as a bathroom on every floor, steam heat, landscaped gardens, a ballroom, an 18-hole golf course, and tennis courts on the beach. The Santa Fe's plan had been to use the Deepwater Canyon, a natural harbor in Redondo, to build the main port of Los Angeles. However, in 1897, a 5-man board of engineers recommended that San Pedro become the main port.
In 1918, the passenger trains stopped running because the Pacific Electric red cars handled passenger traffic.
The line was abandoned in 1983 and was an eyesore to the cities. In 1986, the tracks were pulled up and the city of Manhattan Beach purchased 23.3 acres of land for $10 million. The Manhattan Beach station sign was moved to Pollywog Park on the north side of the Historical Society building.
Trees and plants were planted, and this historical area was transformed into a treasured green space for all of the South Bay to enjoy. Next time you walk along the Greenbelt or walk by the sign in Pollywog Park, think of the Santa Fe Railroad and the tracks that helped build the South Bay cities we have today.